24-carat gold-plated pistol has been confiscated from the hand luggage of an American passenger at Sydney International Airport. A woman attempted to smuggle the weapon on a flight which arrived from Los Angeles. The golden gun, worth upwards of about $2,000, was detected by X-ray machines. The 28-year-old was arrested by Australian Border Force and charged with possession of an unregistered firearm.